Ah. Ha. Ha. All right. I can't even fucking press buttons like on my keyboard. I can't even like. So shaky I am from that 1-0 choke. Like, come on. Me, you couldn't get a 1-0, just be good at the game. Why am I still shaky? Why am I still shaky? It's been like a whole entire overworld since that run happened. It's been a whole entire overworld since that run happened. No need to be nervous. This run sucks. Yep. Hi Nova. Yo, first 101 in a while. It's been a fucking hot minute since my last 101. I mean 101. No shot it goes here, right? Yeah, no shot. No shot! Yeah, it's... This is not the sub 150, Nova. This is not the sub 150. And you know what? I'm just gonna force a perch. Because I'm gonna do some one cycle practice. Well, who cares? Yay! 101. First one since my end enter PB. Also, we're at like over 50 sub 103s. So that's wide paggy. One oh lost to being bad. Decent run loss to be bad. I run faster, the run was faster, yeah, average. It's like I choked this run because. Yeah. I could actually one flat soon. It could be pretty soon. The 100. Imagine just gets an ender PB, just like gets 2 trillion views. I only upload like once in June for my name. Theoretical world record pace, like just like people when they get a low 101, just people when they get a low 101.
It'll be world record pace if I like get the 47.3 and fighting at the 3 click 1
or some shit like. Hi, Roller Pen. I. How I've only gotten like 3 101s since coming back to Vine. Seriously, I've only gotten 3 since coming back. Like average, like complete idiot on world record pace. Like, you see, this could be world record if I average, like, just detrimentally optimistic person, like on a low 101. It's just like this could be world record pace. Personally, I would consider like a. Oh, world record pace to be like a low 100. That's what I would consider to be a world record pace. Sub 1. Yeah, realistically, you're probably only gonna get it with a sub 1. Like, realistically, you're probably gonna want a sub 1 to world record. But, like, you can still world record off of a low 1-0. The unsoap showed us that. Showed us that you can. That's like Empire, like, perch. Which shouldn't even be possible, considering what we know about Vine Seed. And then you get a 3+1 on top of that. That is the Empire Perch 3+1. That is Empire Perch 3+1. It's a 45.9. That is Empire 3+1. This was like 47.05. Not 47.1. It was 47.05. Bad. I have no idea why this. Like, the weird thing is, like, with the variants, because, like, a s certain, like, faster snaps can result in slower post snaps. My best post snap on the seed, I think, is fucking 22. In my 157. Yeah, we know it can be faster. It's just, like. Yeah, Yeah, B plus one saves 1.1. That's like 47.0 minus 1.1. But realistically, like 46.2 would be like realistically. Yeah, faster end fights quite a bit of the time have worse hides. Yeah, faster perches have worse hides. No, that's an in general thing. That's like in general. That's just in general. Faster perches because you're using a higher node, I think. Yeah. So your dragon ends up perching higher up, so your height just ends up being slower. Rod again. Shit! Of course, I choked it again, because my fucking... Hi, Walyoshi. That could have been... A 100. That could have been a 100. Some people in the community have gotten pretty good plus one beds. Like, I think Empire at some point said that he had a 49 plus one. I think Silvaria had a 45 plus one bed. I think my best is like 42 plus one. I've gotten 231 worlds today. Both of which have led into despair. I think that was like a sub 52 or like a 52 flat fucking first block. So, you know, we need that suspense. I just sweat too much at that point. Oh my god, only one person to raid. I'm following. So guess we're gonna raid. We're gonna raid Rain-X. We're raiding Rain-Gex. You know? Bye!